Hello everybody, this is Havoc, and welcome to my first Crusader Kings 3 time-lapse. This is going over the Fallen Eagle mod, since it just updated, and I thought it'd just be cool to see what would happen in Observer mode if we just let the thing roll for a few hundred years. So I believe this is just over 500 years, 525 possibly, but what I wanted to do is show the beginning, set up the cultures and the religions, and then fast forward 525 years and show you the exact same. So you will be getting kind of a before and after along the journey. So I thought it'd just be really cool. Let me know what you think in the comments section down below, but also what other time lapses you would like to do, whether it be mods or if you even like time lapses or just certain scenarios that you would like to see, because this is a rather fun thing to watch unfold. But anyways, I'll stop talking. Enjoy your Fallen mod time lapse from the recent update.
There.